As the day begins, Lori braces the staff for a bumpy ride.
We have a lot of bridezillas and divas. Divas are acting out because they want attention and they want service above and beyond. If you can handle Monte, you can handle anybody.
Let's just say there's only room for one diva in this store.
Okay. How's my hair look? Yeah. Do I look good? Mm-hmm. Lori Allen.
I said you look great.
Okay, thank you. I look good, so we can go.
Consultant Cindy heads out to greet a bride with a flair for the theatrical.
My name is Caitlyn Culpepper, and I'm 22 years old, and I'm from Woodstock, Georgia.
I'm Donna, I'm the mom.
Good. Wendy.
Hi, Wendy. Nice to meet you.
I want to be an actress, so I'm moving to L.A., and I'm going to win an Oscar before I'm 30.
But before this diva struts her stuff down the red carpet, she's squeezing in some time to walk down the aisle.
My fiancé, Jordan, he's in the Army. I've been in and out of relationships, and I finally was out, and he's like, I'm snatching you up, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Pick out a ring. He's just wonderful. He really is just me, just a male.
So did you bring pictures with you?
Yes. In my consultation today, I want to show her my book of inspiration so she can kind of grasp exactly what I'm looking for.
I'm looking for something really vintage, different. I love gems, shiny things.
I don't think I'm like a typical bride because I'm really willing to take chances with fashion.
What do you want to spend the night at?
Around 5 is what we're thinking.
Okay.
If I could have room for accessories, that would be really great. I'm very, very about jewelry. I've never been one to allow other people really to dress me. No.
No.
So that's no different when I'm in a bridal salon. I want that one off the mannequin and that one off the mannequin. So I am taking charge. Those look like cakes. Mermaids are gross.
She knows what she wants.
Good, good.
That's entirely too white for my lifestyle.
How many dresses has she pulled?
It's like 10 in here.
The opinionated bride, especially Southerns, will come in and she's not gonna be open to any suggestion.
That can get a little dramatic.
Let's get rid of at least 4 of these,
sure.
Like right off the bat.
Okay.
Otherwise we'll be here all day.
Aww.
Hello, I'm a bride.
Hey. Oh, baby.
It has pockets too, Mama.
No way.
It does have the buttons. It has the buttons down the bodice. We could extend it all the way down if you want.
Can they be rhinestones?
Sure.
Do whatever you want.
I want to accessorize with every dress that I put on because I have it in my head that I like drama.
Lucky for Caitlyn, she's about to meet the head of the drama department.
So this is sheer one panel shaped veil, and then it's just got the scattered stones on it.
I think it's a little too much.
What?
Everything.
She is challenging my style, and I'm like, bring it on. You know, I'm a big boy, and I can handle that.
Okay, here's a little birdcage.
Cool. Monty must be very used to Southern brides with their hair all in place, pretty simple makeup, and that's just not who I am. I'm a risk taker, especially in fashion. I don't know, maybe he just doesn't get that part yet.
It's so gaga, Mom.
It is.
And what are you thinking of this?
I'm thinking I love it.
She has a definite style. It just happens not to be my style.
Okay. I like this, but I can't just try one dress.
Okay.
I think this is gonna be hard to beat though, don't you?
Yeah, I do. Oh. It's very pretty.
It's got that ruching you like. It's
yes.
Got that neckline you like.
I do like that. And then I could wear my own jewelry or like gems. Can I try stuff on?
Sure. Yeah. She came in here to play dress up. Let's play dress up. Anything shiny.
Are you bedazzling me?
Yeah, yes. Right. Let me get a hot glue gun. We can really go to town.
I love jewelry. I love gems. It's a huge obsession. I'm going to put my style in it, whether he likes it or not.
This bride wants the frosting before the cake.
Can I have something bigger? Like
this is the largest we have right now.
I need something up here.
Yeah, we'll just put it all on you.
I like costume jewelry. I'm
right.
Cool with wearing costume
right.
Jewelry on my wedding.
Right.
Like, you know those big stones that were in there?
Right.
Like, I like those. That kind of stuff.
Right.
I know you don't like that.
Well, no. You're absolutely right. I don't like it.
Monty Ray has finally met his match.
A darling diva is not ready to give up the spotlight.
I have a surprise for
for you.
Okay.
And she definitely doesn't want to share it with Monty.
Monty and Caitlyn are going toe-to-toe on everything.
Oh my God, look at her earrings.
They'll be like, look at my gems.
I wish that he would really listen to me. Maybe I should tell him flea market, like classy flea market.
I like this, but I think it's boxy up here.
Well, I can't get past the earrings, to be quite honest, but.
Monty needs to back off his diva-ness and realize it is Caitlyn's wedding.
I surrender, Dorothy.
Listen.
It's not his wedding. He'd like for it to be, but it's not Monty Durham's wedding.
It has been complicated.
Very princessy.
It looks like a seashell.
I'm not gonna lie, it's still complicated.
Okay, I look like flower.
Oh my gosh.
Where is he? What do y'all think?
Wow. I'm not sure what I think.
I look like a legit flower.
It's kind of cool though.
He pulls me a dress that is just ridiculous.
So you don't think this is too much on me?
No.
Because I am a small person.
You are small, but you've got a hell of a personality. I mean, I still don't understand what she's trying to do here. And that's unusual for me not to figure it out.
Okay, all right, great.
I think he's starting to understand, but I don't think he gets it completely yet.
Downstairs, a bride arrives for her first fitting.
Hello.
Hello. Yes.
My name is Emily Christine Henry, and I am 30 years old. This is my very first fitting, so this will be the very first time that I've seen the dress since I ordered it.
Come in the fitting room right here.
Okay.
You ladies can have a seat, and we'll get started.
I am marrying Christopher Tabb. We were actually friends for a good 6 months before we started dating, and he's great. We want to be able to have kids one day and grow old together. I am a little nervous because I believe that the dress is going to be a little bit big.
Okay, I don't want to see the dress. I want to wait till it's on.
There she is. Have you seen it since this
gown? No. I've lost 23 pounds since I ordered the gown.
It's definitely too big.
Oh, it's beautiful though. Look how pretty.
She just looked absolutely beautiful in the dress. She was just stunning. It was breathtaking.
Are you happy with it?
Yes.
I think it looks
very
beautiful.
Much so, but I just want it to be, you know, taken in.
I absolutely loved the dress. It was definitely too big. Apparently, they're going to have to take in about 4 inches.
Oh. Doesn't that look good?
Yes, it does.
It's Emily's wedding day, and time to see if her gown fits.
I feel slamming. I'm smoking hot.
Fabulous. Ooh, that's gorgeous.
When Tab sees me, he's going to think it's absolutely gorgeous.
What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. You take good care of this girl, all right?
I do. I will.
Yes, you will. Yes, exactly right. Chris, you may kiss your bride.
Get an extra.
It's becoming a match of divas.
Let's see what you did.
You changed earrings.
Yes, I certainly did change earrings.
Surprisingly for you, they're tasteful.
I want to think about it, and I need to maybe pick out my jewelry first.
This is going to be the last dress I try on today.
I feel she just came in today to play dress up and look at some gowns.
I'd like to make another appointment.
And obviously, she's not ready to let this experience stop.
Like, you know, do it again, so.
We definitely can do that.
Okay.